come on.
And darkness tries to hide and tremble at his voice, and tremble at his voice. How great is our God. Sing with me, how great is our God.
All right.
Sing with me, how great.
You know that. So when you go, come on.
I'm not gonna lie, I got something else to do. Tomorrow night, I got something to do then too. Friday, definitely Friday. Hold on, let's talk. Hold on.
Where have you been, son?
God, is that you?
Where have you been, son?
I took a break from the world and got to the world a little. Faster than the stage would say. You see, I paid today and today so that the sorrow will be remembered tomorrow. See, I took a little time from the world because I got that feeling. And like Marvin Gaye was saying, it's some healing. Perpetually feeling like I knew better. I didn't know which better I knew. And I figured you're pretty upset. If I didn't bother to come to you,
you are still a little boy.
Excuse me, God? You see, no offense against your royalty, but show me a little loyalty and keep it real. The time I spent in the world is compared to the time I spent with you, thinking of you. So give me a break.
Give you a break? I don't even know nothing but you. You're bought at a price, and it's only right that you dedicate me to your life. You see, I want to open up doors for you, that through you, others will see me. I understand that you may be confused by some pretending themselves to be me, but they will never see me if you're in the world. You see, the devil knows scriptures too. It's not enough to every now and then brush up on a scripture or two. Give you a break? Don't you know that every breath you take is considered a break? Because my grace has saved me from going out of that place? Count the breath you get one day. You do the math. Every day I'm sparing you from my wrath, even after you take baths and pull a sip. Again and again, I consider you my son, my love, my friend. Even when you prefer to spend your time trying to blend in, when I clearly made for you to stand out. When you get to the pearly gates, there won't be no handout. So it's time for you to be a man now or stand out. Because clearly you can't see that you've been chosen, instead of choosing when you'll find the word close to your heart. You see, temptation is a part of life, and my grace is just a taste of the love that I have for you. After every time you give in, from night to morning, I watch over you while you're snoring. And even when it was storming, I made sure there was nothing harming you. I'm warning you, not fussing, and you know warning comes before destruction. So while you're out here lusting, sinning, and grinning, think I am the end and the beginning. And
to the sir, just walk.
All right, thank you.
Savior of the whole universe, our salvation.
Celebrate the awesome God.